Ines DeFalco. Our undercover operative shot this off of Socotra Island, Yemen. Fareed.
Thank you, Admiral. DeFalco is Menendez's number two. The concept of empathy is understood by him, but irrelevant.
A whisper drone captured this 2 days ago at an abandoned prison in Lahore, Pakistan.
We lost contact with a reconnaissance drone over Pakistan just last week.
Wait a minute. The scientists we captured at Myanmar told us Menendez is using solarium to develop a cyber weapon called Karma. What if it's Karma taking out our drones?
You know what? This DeFalco guy could be fairly entertaining.
Fairly?
What do you say we blow off a little steam, huh? Throw a few punches first? Ooh.
You got it.
Come on, go suffer with me.
What did you just say? Come suffer what? These flashes, I'm getting. Die. I know I was kidnapped the night my father died, but I could never see. It was Menendez. Did he kill my father? Okay, look, you know Woods raised me after my father died, right? But Woods always told me it was just some nut who did it, some drifter. What the hell's going on?
You suffer with me for all the sins of those who came before you.
Why didn't Woods tell me?
Woods, Hudson, they created this. For Josefina. Tonight your father will die!
Iosai, got us pinned down! Come on, we need this thing up and running today!
I'm trying!
Your GCM must be stuck!
They're closing in!
There! Unstuck!
All units are active! Weapon systems online! Grenade! Move!
Yeah! Start marking targets! Let's see what this bastard can do!
More ISI!
Let the claws take point! Stay behind the heavy guns! Anthem's 2 clicks southeast of our position.
The claws are bugging out in the deep water. Salazar, Crosby, get them to higher ground. We'll regroup at Anthem.
ISI troops have taken position across the whole damn street.
Section, to the roof!
Use anything for cover! Watch yourself, Section!
Take Brutus and Maximus up top to provide cover fire while we push through to the street!
Find cover!
Session bruised and Maximus in position.
We'll regroup at Anthem.
Anthem's just up the way. Come on.
What a fucking mess. Obviously, these folks weren't prepared for the flooding. Looks like they'd just been left to fend for themselves. Not good. Not good.
Don't move. We got a drone scouting the area. Coming back around, this way, into the building.
That's right, you dumb bastard. Keep looking the wrong fucking way.
Get another drone up ahead.
Okay. Go. Entry point's beyond the building at the end of the street. You ready?
Ready when you are.
Let's go. Move before it sees you. Hold up. We got ISI posted at the sewer entrance. Take the guy on the right. Other one's mine. Yeah, thanks for nothing. We're clear. Move up. These sewers run right under Anthem. Talk about dirty jobs.
Monitor the area. Keep me updated.
You hear that?
They're
talking about new stockpiles.
You
better keep moving.
Salazar, the ISI have taken delivery of some new SOC T near your position.
Understood. Melendez is here. Main courier with IS.
I'll contact Briggs.
Admiral, we're in position.
Well done, Commander. I'm patching you through Anthem's interior schematics. Now your best vantage point is going to be here, overlooking the courtyard. Claws are flank you on your infiltration route. Now, these boys are all you got, so if you lose one of them, you're on your own. And you keep your eye on that patrolling drone, son. If that cocksucker gets a bead on you, you can run, but you'll die tired.
If I choose to run, Admiral, it'll be right at him.
Good luck, Commander.
The rooftops will give us a better vantage point to locate Menendez.
Secure ropes.
Activities ahead. Looks like we're on the right track. Let's go. Take the one on the right. On your go. They're gonna give away our position. Thank you. intersection. Ready with the scanner? No shortage of suspects. We know he's here somewhere. Keep looking till you find him.
They care nothing for the suffering of their people.
That's him.
Neither do the Americans or the Chinese.
They care. They care for their own interest, nothing more.
Believe me, my friend. You can see the Imperialist.
They're moving out of range. Can't get a clear signal.
Come on. We'll find a better vantage point. Stay out of the spotlight, man. Down, man! Here they come. You get low. You're talking about the down drone.
Damn it, they're moving out of range again.
Let's go! Here comes Menendez. Yeah, looks like he's meeting someone else.
DeFalco.
After today's agreement, everything is now in place.
El lugar de la próxima reunión ya está acordado.
Indeed. He will meet you in Peshawar, northern Pakistan.
Asegúrate que toda la inteligencia relacionada al dron esté disponible antes de nuestra próxima discusión.
I will handle it personally.
Buen fortuna, DeFalco.
These drones are really pissing me off. Let's get going. Come on. In here! Little pass. In here! Now we can't lose Menendez. Ah, damn it, where the fuck did he go?
Salazar, we've lost Menendez near your position. Can you eyeball him?
Got him, he's entering the train, your south side.
Did you secure transport for evac?
Not yet. Area's a little too hot.
Stay on it.
Guys are in our way. Come on, train yard's this way, let's go. Ain't getting anything else with that train in the way. Let's move.
At one point in time, CIA had interrogation rooms like this all over the world. All of them was geared towards some sort of psychological manipulation. God knows the kind of shit that went down back then. Looks like we gotta get wet again. They should be right above us.
Okay, let's try this again.
Of course. Not only am I aware of the infiltration, I engineered it.
God. Damn! He's onto a section! Look out! Grenade!
Admiral, We've commandeered enemy Shock T's. Request immediate air support and extraction.
Negative, Commander. You got the whole fucking SDC descending on your current position. Now, there are many escape routes throughout the town. Use the drones to clear safe passage for the Shock-Ts.
What if the SDC gets to us first?
Then you better hope that they're in a fucking good mood.
There's our evac site.
Woo!
Finally.
Oh, shit. Now what?
Badoom!
The okay.
Army assault!
Whoa. Hey, take
American
it easy.
American forces should not be in Pakistan.
Tian Zhao, he fought alongside my father in Afghanistan.
We have no quarrel with China, General Zhao. Our only interest in Pakistan is Raul Menendez.
Then we have something in common.
But know this, American. If you are really here for Raul Menendez, I have no need to care.